Hi guys, Grim Gaming here, welcome back to another video. Just like to say thank you for all the support on all of the past videos. If you haven't seen them already, make sure you go check them out. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We're on episode 8 now, so we're getting far into these episodes now, so I'm very excited. Without further ado, I'll shut up and let you guys enjoy the game. Ready to go. Oh, don't want to get that out just yet, eh?
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
So, I have to go to a school, get battery out of a car, put it in another car, and then me and Ellie are driving all the way to wherever.
Oh, man.
Now, come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, great. They are so creepy.
Thank you.
close. That was very close, that. Oh shit. Let him deal with that.
Could use a hand over here.
Jeez. How did that one not hit? There's three more. They like fire, do they? How are they not burnt? There we go. A bit stupid, aren't they? Look at that.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
That's all right, huh? So weird, those ones. That wasn't strangle, was it? No, don't shoot. Now we may as well. Idiot, you're just giving away our position. A clickety click as well. Anything down here? Nope. Guess we'll have to go where that clicker went, but fuck me. I got a shotgun. This is all your fault, Ellie, that I'm having to do this. Dude, this shotgun's fucking ridiculous.
Thank you.
That's a normal, that's a clicker, that's a normal. He's gonna see me. There we go. Let's get him coming this way. This house ain't gonna be empty or any of the houses I go in for sure. Do you think that is it up there?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, go. Seen us yet. Stay down.
Two outside. Fantastic. Really don't like this.
We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Alright, well, on that note, I'm going to end it here. This has been Grim Gaming, Episode 8. Episode 9 will be released the day after this one. I'd like to thank you for watching up to this far. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next episode.